200 miles outside Chicago in the winter. I know I always say I love a gray area. I didn't mean it this way. Miles outside myself and I can't help it. You tell me what you need. Every cell inside my body says that's who we're gonna be. I choose closing my eyes before I can vote. Lost in my mind, I don't know where I go when I follow you. When I follow you, trying to contort into your comfort zone. Lost in my mind, I don't know where I go when I find you. If our veins, is that not what we call it anymore? If our veins, is that not what we call it anymore? If our veins, is that not what we call it? I'm a people pleaser, but I'm inconsistent. The part of me that's here is fighting with the part of me that isn't. I told myself I'd never let anybody hurt you. So what the fuck do I do if I hurt you? I choose closing my eyes over rocking the boat. Lost in my mind, I don't know where I go when I follow you. When I follow you, I choose trying to contort our comfort zone. Lost in my mind, I don't know where I go when I follow you. If love ends, is that not what we call it anymore? If love ends, is that not what we call it anymore? If love ends, is that not what we call it anymore? Love you in a way I couldn't keep up. I couldn't maintain what you have preferred. I never did it all. Like, what was it even for? If love ends, is that not what we call it anymore? If love ends, is that not what we call it anymore?
What up, Baltimore? It's so very nice to see all of you. I am reasonably confident that I've never had a show in Baltimore before. So, if any of you have been to a show of mine before, and I'm lying, I'm blaming my memory, not me. Thank you for being so kind and welcoming to a dorky ginger Canadian in your lovely city. Tonight's a particularly special show for me for that reason, and also because this is the first show on tour that my dad has come to. It's also my dad's birthday in a few days, so that's why the set also started in a way that it's never started before, because I wanted to play a song that I used to play when I was 15, and he encouraged me to do this kind of shit when it wasn't a very good idea, and I don't think as supportive as he possibly could have been, I'm not sure even this was like within the concept of reality, so it's fun to play the things that he heard keeping him up at 3 in the morning in an arena full of people in a city that we haven't been to very often. So thanks for sharing in the dream with me. I'm gonna tell you far too much about myself for the next 30 or so minutes. My name's JG, nice to meet you. I've tried walking away in
For a moment it's peaceful and scares me to death. So I guess sometimes tension brings us closer. Is it wrong? I just wanna hold you when it's all over. I get cold, but you get colder. Is it wrong? I just wanna hold you when it's over. You're not the things you say. Like sometimes tension brings us closer. I just wanna hold you when it's over. You know I just wanna hold you when it's over.
You say love's push and pull. Well, you bought the push and the pull. And I'm hanging on for dear life, cause I'm scared to let you go. The good that's left in us, it still feels good enough. Set us on fire and I'll find a way to hold us up. I've tried walking away, minded. For a moment, it's peaceful and scares me to death. So
sometimes tension brings us closer.
Sometimes John gets up here and after song two, he says, like, I just have a feeling this is going to be a special one. And I've never entirely known how he could tell until this moment. I know how he can tell, and I can tell too. I'm going to sing you a love song. The person I originally wrote this song for is married to someone who is not me. Therefore, this love song is dedicated to each and every one of you tonight.
Thank you.
is my most commonly first dance used song. So if you have a special moment coming up, if you're getting married anytime soon, may I recommend My Humble Song as your first dance song? I have yet to hear about any of the people getting married to this song getting divorced, so I'm just going to say anecdotally that there's a 0% divorce rate to anyone who gets married to one reason. It's called The Feeling. I don't say what's on my mind quite as much as you like me to. I've been here and there my whole life, I promise it's not just you. But I so confidently want you that when you say you're insecure about my feelings, I don't take you serious. But if you need me to tell me you want, you're one of the few things that I'm sure of. You're one of the few things that I know already. I could build my world up. One of the few things that I'm sure of. And I want you to unravel me. Come close, come close. I want you to unravel me. I want you to unravel me. I don't say it's all my mind quite as much as you like me to. But I've been eating there my whole life, I promise it's not just. Music is that it gets to be a team sport, even though I'm doing it up here by myself, still very much a team sport. Wow, there's requests. I never see requests. I usually don't get signs. John gets the signs. Those are cool. That one lights up. Easy to read. That was on a phone. Well, here's the problem with requests. I like this debilitating people-pleasing problem, so like, if I leave here feeling like I've disappointed you in any way at all, that'll go wrong. Okay, I'll find a way. I'll work at it. What was I gonna say? Okay. Indeed, it's a real thing. So I have a couple of my friends on my album. There's a song I have with my friend Camilo and a song with John Mayer, and I can't play both of them, so I'm gonna squish them together. And they're both loving in their own way. I've done.
Two-way walking with someone else's doubts, trying to unravel hesitations that aren't mine to figure out if that version of love had a door. Skepticism and sexism anymore. I've done ruining moments alone with my friends, cause I'll be texting my problems and never seeing it in. I don't want to be a question like before. Complicated and sexy to me anymore. So, baby, don't want for the long way out in this world. All that I saw, your sleep, pero siento que no está en 100%. Baby, no, por favor, me ames hoy. More than I saw, you're say, pero siento que no está en 100%. I'm all the way, 100%. I've never called you by your name. I'm blocking arms and horizons, so I'm open anyway. But you're running the talk still if she listens. You're on the tip of my tongue when we're kissing. And my conscience is flying, but I know they will try. It's a conscience inside. So I know that you mean anything. I don't miss you, I just feel sad about you being someone who loves me. It's not fair to anybody, but I just can't get you off my mind. My mind. I don't miss you, I just feel sad about you being someone. I can't help but dreams if you play me on that night. I don't miss you, I just think about you all the time. Just think about you all the time. I don't miss you, I just think about you all the time. I just think about you all the time. I don't miss you, I just fucking think about you all the time. Just think about you all the time. I don't miss you, I just think about you all the time. Just think about you. I don't miss you, I just think about you all the time.
Thank you. Alright, I've got options for you on this song, okay? I'm gonna give you two introductions to a song, and you're going to tell me which one that you find more enticing, okay? So option number one is a song called Fear and Intuition. This song is about, it's about everyone since I moved to Los Angeles who's told me to listen to myself, to just listen to my inner voice, and my genuine response to that being, which one? Because like I have like multiple internal dialogues going on at any given time, and most of them are very bad ideas, and they certainly don't agree. So that's Fear and Intuition. The second song is a song called Who You Thought I'd Be. And it is a love song to my ex-girlfriend's new boyfriend. All right. We got votes for number one. We got votes for number two. Great. Number two it is. No one's picked number one yet, and I really love song number one, but the thing is, I have a feeling that like the John Mayer audience like fucks with a tumultuous breakup song. Like, real like that. Like, number one, cool. That sounds like something I relate to. Number one, very hectic. Give us the chaos. You can have it. So the way I used to try out new songs, still do sometimes, is I'll go to these poetry events where people are listening predominantly for the words, and I'll sing these songs completely a cappella. Because if I feel like if a song holds up like a cappella in front of a crowd of people listening mainly to the words, then maybe that song like deserves for me to pay attention to it. So I'm gonna pretend that you're all a poetry event with 25 people at it for a second, if you don't mind.
Thank you.
picture you on Sunday morning in a life that's gotten simple. A book between your knees, decaf in your hand, sunlight in your dimple. You're smiling at the world you've wanted as he puts his hands through your hair. No one would believe anybody else had ever even been there. You love what you love and oh hate what you hate. When you plan out your future, you won't hesitate. You both have such deeply compatible dreams. He won't love you more, but you want the same things. His perfect version of Saturday night will be home on the couch in bed by nine. When he tells you he's staying, you'll know it's forever this time. It's inevitable. Eventually, you'll find who you thought I'd be.
So this isn't the rest of the song, but I saw a sign for this one, so I'm just gonna go. I'm playing this one.
I thought you would have called yesterday. I said I didn't want you to, but I still thought you would. I don't know what I expected you to say, but I turned 25. I'm halfway around the world with all these people, happy in a foreign language, but they don't know a thing about you. I'm halfway around the world and was alone, trying not to think you loved us. This wasn't supposed to be about you. This wasn't supposed to be about you. Wasn't supposed to be much. If love was your love, then you hate what you hate. When you plan out your future, you won't hesitate. You'll both have such deeply compatible dreams. You won't love more, but you want the same things. It's perfect version of Saturday night. When he tells you he's staying, you'll know it's forever this time. It's inevitable. Eventually, you'll find it till you thought I'd be.
I'm living.
I let myself feel things I know that you don't. You're not mine anymore, but I'm still a little bit yours. Maybe if I'd said the right things, it never would have gone this way. And maybe that's the problem, cause I still kinda think it was up to me, when I never could make you stay. All I did is get over you, and I'm still so glad I did. I let myself want you, I let myself try. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been me now. I think I figured out how to let you go in the communication line. I know you weren't out for forever, and it's fine. I know we weren't meant for each other, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be relevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Sky'd be falling while I hold you tight. And then wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right? If the world was ending, I'm trying to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been me now. I think I figured out how to think about you without it ripping my heart out. And I know you weren't out for forever, and it's fun. We know we weren't from each other, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Sky'd be falling while I hold you tight. And then would it be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye? If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
You'd come over, right? You'd come over, you'd come over, you'd come over.
Thank you so much.